where y'all about to go at?
The museum.
Elise. Elise, watch out. So she can take the picture. Girl, you better not fall.
Girl, jump. No, you're not. Jump. No. Jump.
Daddy, can I go across?
Oh. How do you take
the other? Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry about that. You're about to get ran over. You come on back.
Sorry.
Why are you scared?
Oh, Lucy jumped.
Jump, Lexi.
You gonna slip and hit what?
It's loud out here, y'all. Lexi, jump. Come on.
Come on. There go one.
I never said my
no, you're
no,
not.
You're not. Come on. Two. One. Good job!
Let's go!
Wow. This way, y'all. Woo! Get your neck. Who is this?
Mine. That's Fox.
You bringing it?
Woo! I got my backpack with him. I mean, yeah, my jacket.
Y'all ready?
Courtesy of Route this 21, way. Courtesy of my mother for Christmas.
Hey! This way. What y'all doing? What y'all doing? Uh-oh, she got hit in the head by my elbow.
Too bad.
Let me see.
We can't even get out of the parking lot.
Come on, we can't even get inside the museum. It was an accident. Tag.
Dad, you know the entrance is over there, right?
Come on. Come on, ladies. About to go inside the museum.
Ooh.
See some cool stuff.
Sculptures, paintings.
Not a view.
I bet you there'll be one.
Come on. Let's go. Come on, baby. Oh, wow.
Ooh, that's pretty, huh, Lisey?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
This is
rails. Oh, okay. Yeah.
And this is that's a TV. That is beautiful. I thought that was an actual picture.
Wow. That's so pretty.
That is a...
I can't flip my screen.
I thought that was a art.
Oh my God,
I thought that was a picture.
Mom, look at that one.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you can't wear backpacks like backpacks. You can take photographs.
Here we go.
You're ready.
We're gonna do that last.
We doing this in here too.
Don't be close to the glass.
The internet. This is so
cool. It's a spirit guardian from the Tang Dynasty.
Hey, they're like something
no running, please.
On that TV show.
Mom, can you record some for me? Yeah, you do some for me.
Please.
Oh, these are dogs. That they sculpted. It's Tang Dynasty.
You like it, Lexi?
Are these Chinese?
No
Confucius,
running.
I learned about him too.
Learned about him?
Confucius.
What does it read? Read the sign. Read the sign. What's
that sign? Female attendants are found in large numbers in Tian Dynasty.
These are pillows. You guys would never have used this as pillows. Now.
It says provides a restful place to dream away. Tigers are a powerful symbol in the Chinese tradition.
Mama, look. These are pillows.
What are these fine China? Mama, look at this fine China. It's so detailed.
This is my favorite one.
Well, I put a bowl of noodles in there and eat them right now.
Really? A bowl of noodles?
Dad,
look at these things that you pour like tea or something.
They have bigger bowls for you.
serve tea in sake, which is Japanese and Chinese liquor.
That's not sake, it's sake.
It's sake, not sake. Don't know what you're talking about. It's sake.
Sake.
It's sake. It's not sake. It's sake.
It's sake.
It's not sake.
More legs.
Come on, Pete. What do you think it is?
Mama, we think it is.
It's okay. What do you think this is? So the girls have to guess what they think these objects are. I want you guys to guess as well in the comments. What are these objects?
I said it was like a mouthwash thing.
What did you say?
Mouthwash? I said it might be a mouthwash thing, or it might just be a shot glass.
And Lexi, what do you think it is?
She called
him
somebody and put holy girl.
Huh?
She said holy girl.
Holy girl. Lacey, what do you think it is?
For your eye? What did I say that?
To you. What do you think it is, Annalise?
To you, for your eye. Uh-oh.
You don't know? Daddy, do you have a guess?
For drinking, maybe?
For just drinking?
Or for medicine.
Medicine?
Oh, Lisa, you have to take small doses of medicine?
No,
she doesn't
redo
know.
My thing.
She's gonna re-guess. You guys tell us what you think these objects are. All right, leave your guess below in the comments. But museums are really great trips.
They really are.
Are you glad we came?
Mm-hmm.
You love art. Really?
I do. Sorry.
Yes, Lexi, baby.
I said to use for your eyes, holy grail, and for drinks.
So holy grail, drinks, and what else?
To use for your eyes.
To use for your eyes. Go hang it up. Look at this beautiful basket, guys. Silver is gorgeous. Oh, I love that. It's so gorgeous.
I'm going over here.
She's going over here.
Some nice stuff in here.
Crucifixion with the Virgin Mary, St. John, the Evangelist, and St. Mary Magdalene.
Mary Magdalene.
I don't know how to say it.
This is beautiful.
Isn't it the cross one? It's the cross?
Mama.
With all the people?
What's your favorite one?
That is pretty.
Go stand back. You like that?
Yeah,
it's pretty. Okay.
I like the color
of the walls.
They're so vibrant.
I wish this was my house. is the art room.
Oh. It's like the airs. It says the seven virtues.
Wait, so he made it? Christ with instruments.
That's my second favorite.
Everything can't be your favorite, Lexi.
They're all pretty.
Front is up. She showed y'all how to really do it.
Yeah,
do it well. And she said,
everybody do the dab with the Lexi. Hey,
she looking like savage too, like what? What?
Get out of my way.
Hey, she wants to just kick somebody out of the territory. Leave my presence.
That's supposed to be Christ.
No, this is supposed
Sir
to be.
Sebastian? Saint Sebastian?
But look at the placement of the
It says Saint Sebastian.
Spear.
Francisco de something.
And look, they put the halo around his head.
Supposed to be a baptism.
What?
Every time I watch Korean shows,
he's Korean cartoons. I just mess with it because she don't know what they say. She was reading the headlines. So every time I say Kakarabang, I be messing with it. She be watching all them YouTube Korean shows.
You love Korean.
But when they come back and they change all our language, I'm going to be the first one I know.
Yeah, all Korean art. Antoinette loves Korean everything. What's that? Don't do that, Annalise.
It's a plug outlet.
All the Korean art.
That's Korean.
I don't know what that says.
It says the installation of this gallery has been made possible the support of the Korea Foundation. And that's what it says, how you say it, write it in Korea. That's what that says. Beautiful.
Japanese art. This is so.
What are those called, Antoinette?
They're like
Japanese paintbrushes.
They dip them in
it's
ink,
a brush
and they have like a huge piece of paper, and then they write like characters and stuff on them.
Wow. Japanese paintbrushes.
The most biggest one is that one in the middle. Yeah.
It's not in the middle.
Last caption.
The middle one is right there.
Excuse me. You talking to me?
Oh, look at you. That long went off on it. Your long went off. They long went off. What the hell? La 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 la.
These have different things. That one's a hair crystal. That one's a agate jade. Mama.
And then Lexi.
Say hey, Mama. Everyone.
They have a hair crystal.
Hair crystal?
Yeah, hair crystal.
Say la la
la la la la la.
Hey, museum swag, Get out of here.
Where I come from?
Rich history.
Look how many faces and hands she has. Oh, it's the 1,000 arm of Alvacatazara.
No.
She has that many heads and that many arms? Disgusting.
Not disgusting.
That is disgusting.
It's called art.
Yeah, but that's his arms and a thousand
heads. Yeah. She's pooped. Museum pooped. Ma, I say.
Child by.
No, I did this. I say, Lord, give me the strength not to be in this grass. School, cuz. I will.
You ain't gonna do nothing.
Oh, don't try me. I'll get somebody.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, no arms.
Why?
Number four.
Chinese Han Dynasty. The two figure.
Back up. Somebody. Yeah, Lexi, let's go. Beautiful pot.
Downstairs.
You had a fun day at the museum. You liked it, Lexi? That was great, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, it's over?
Who did it?
The ancestors.
Antoinette, what are you doing? You doing some calligraphy? Tonight got holes and the big girl leak.
Nice.
She doing hers too. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
This is Proverbs Project. Look at that.
She's so pretty.
Oh, I know something. They put those things around their neck to make their necks taller.
That's a different tribe.
That's not big if you see it in person.
It's huge. Those are so pretty. What is that? That's an awful kind of male.
The male power figure.
The part where you get to touch art and become an artist.
Feel, that's how you get the stuff.
No, okay. Y'all get to do art. That whole back wall is art. You can make art pieces, move the puzzles around.
Left the museum, and now we're at Moe's. Grabbing some.
You wanted a burrito.
Grabbing some food.
Get a burrito. What's it called? The Joey Junior?
No, she gets the
Lexi.
The Moo Moo Mr. Chow. It's the kids' burrito, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. She gets steak, cheese, and queso.
Mr.
Steak
Chow.
You want it?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Thank you. Want your quesadilla, Lisi?
Nick, you know what you want on yours, Nick?
A quesadilla with just cheese.
I
want
to
eat
some. You want any rice or beans on the?
Yeah. Nick, you want
rice?
I want rice.
Is that yes?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Tell them what you want. What else you want? Steak?
Is this for here to go?
For here.
I want a little bit of queso.
A little bit of queso? Is that it? What else you want?
You got it.
A little rice.
You already have
what else
on it?
I want some
rice. Oh, she's gonna. All right, we're gonna get ready to eat. We're gonna holler shopping.